Hello everyone, welcome to your general knowledge class. Students, today we will study our behavior elsewhere. Apart from school, we need to behave well at other places also. So, in a school we all behave properly, okay? But we should behave well in other places also. Well behaved children are liked by all. If you behave well, you will be liked and all will love you, right? So you should behave well everywhere. Here, take those pictures where the children are behaving properly. You have to see the pictures whether their children are behaving well. If they are behaving well, you have to tick, and if not, you have to cross. Let's start with number 1. Talking rudely with the elders. See here. If we are talking with the elders, how we should talk? We should talk politely with respect. And if we are talking rudely with the elders, it is good behavior or bad? Yes, it is bad behavior. So here will be cross. Number 2. Disturbing others. When someone is doing something and you keep on disturbing them, it is a good behavior or bad? Yes, it is a bad behavior. So here also cross. Number 3. Dragging the feet while walking. If you are walking and you drag your feet, is this a good behavior or bad? When it will make sound, it sounds good? No. So it's a bad behavior. You should not drag your feet. Then number 4. Watching television with legs on the table. At home, we used to put legs like this, na? On the table and we sit. That is not a good behavior. You should not keep your legs like this on the table, right? So this is also bad behavior. You should not behave like this. So here also cross. Number 5. Helping elders to cross the road. When someone old person or elder person, he is crossing and you help them, so it's a good behavior or a bad? Yes, it is good behavior. You should help others or elder or old people. You should help them. So it's a good behavior. Here you will put tick. Number 6. Listening attentively to what the elders are saying. You should listen to your elders attentively, right? When they are saying something to you, you should listen them. You should not avoid them, because whatever they will say for your good. So you should listen to your elders. It's a good behavior. Then number 7. Pulling the tail of a dog. If you pull the tail of the dog, he will smile at you. No, he will not smile. He will bite you. So you should not pull the tail of the dog. It's a bad behavior. Okay? So here, cross. So students, you have to fill the space number 52 in your GK book and send it to your subject teachers for correction. Thanks for watching.